Welcome to Free Documentary Uganda. We are dedicated to bringing high-class documentaries to you on YouTube with the latest camera equipment used by well-known filmmakers working for famous production studios. You will see fascinating shots from the deep seas and up in the air, capturing great stories and pictures from everything our beautiful and interesting planet has to offer. Enjoy stories about nature, wildlife, culture, people, history, downtown streets, daily life walking tour, world-class buildings, construction, and more to come. Hello family, welcome back to another episode. It's Free Documentary Uganda. Like, share, comment, and please do not forget to subscribe here to our YouTube channel for more videos. And today we bring you
Nakivubo Stadium redevelopment project.
Nakivubo Stadium to host football matches by November 2023 and Africa Cup of Nations 2017. The completion of Nakivubo Stadium's exterior facade marks a major milestone in the redevelopment project, Kampala City tycoon Hamis Kiggundu confirms. Once complete, the 40,000-seater Nakivubo War Memorial Stadium will host sports activities like athletics, netball, bodybuilding, basketball, volleyball, among other sports activities, apart from the main football facility. Ham, as he is popularly known, noted that the exterior facade of the seating arena and drainage works are now complete. To deliver on the legacy commitments, Nakivubo will feature a gym, medical facility, restaurants and other amenities. With a capacity of 50,000, Nakivubo will be host to several sports disciplines such as volleyball, football, athletics and boxing among others. The Nakivubo redevelopment project is not just a sports project, this is a legacy.
Oftentimes, multi-billion dollar projects are given to foreigners, but with the progress of the redevelopment, I want to create a mindset shift that we can also do it. If completed, the redevelopment of Nakivubo Stadium could come in handy for Uganda's bid to co-host the 2027 Africa Cup of Nations AFCON finals with neighboring Tanzania. Currently, the Nelson Mandela Stadium, Nambole, the other major stadium in the country, is also undergoing refurbishment to meet the required standards to host tournaments of AFCON's magnitude.
Feel free to share this video and others on your social media networks, Facebook, Instagram, among others, so as to increase its reach across the globe. Thanks for watching. Email us at gabbywater12@gmail.com or WhatsApp us on 072-606-5123. Thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, comment, and please do not forget to subscribe here to our YouTube channel for more videos. Thank you.